I'm Owen Jensen. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, new developments in the case of a former lawmaker in Finland on trial for tweeting a Bible verse. Plus, Pope Francis reflects on his 52 years in the priesthood. Hear what the Holy Father says is essential in the life of a priest. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective at 6 Eastern.